When you play pool, not all the approaches work every time. And the same happens in the presentations world. To discuss a subject with an audience, to present a topic to the audience, you can choose between several different approaches. Now, like most of the things we've seen, there is no good and bad. All of them may be good or less good, depending on the subject you're presenting. Some others may be better with some audiences, or some others may be better because they suit you as a speaker better than the other. What is important to understand is what is available, which one you can pick, and what are the pros and cons of everyone. So based on the audience you're facing, based on yourself,